you're taking on a commercial lease, you're starting a business, or you're relocating premises or taking on a new premises, you may be asked to sign, when you're signing the lease, a deed of renunciation. You need to understand and get legal advice about what a deed of renunciation is. But essentially, it means that you renounce your right to get a new lease when the existing lease expires after, say, 5 years. So under the Landlord and Tenant Act of, I think it's 1980, and that act was later amended, if you have been in occupation for in excess of 5 years on a commercial lease, then you are entitled by law to get a new lease, a new long lease. So that could be for 10, 15, 20 years. However, the landlord may want to ensure that after 5 years that you are vacating the premises and will ask you to sign the deed of renunciation. This deed is a method by which you renounce your right under law to get a new lease. You may be happy to do this, but you should get advice on it, because you don't want to go spending a lot of money on a premises, a lot of money building up a business, and then discover after 5 years that you actually signed away your rights to stay on in the premises, and now you have to leave pursuant to the deed of renunciation that you signed and that you thought was harmless and that you did not get legal advice about. Hope you find this video useful. If you do, give it a thumbs up down below, and if you have any comments, you can stick them in the box below, and you may be interested in subscribing to my YouTube channel.